women are custodians of natural resources in the communities because they are the ones who know how to take care of these natural resources. They are the ones who interact with it day-to-day basis. And they are the ones who go to forests, especially to gather fruits, to gather medicines for use. So they are the first priority in terms of forest management, in terms of forest use. They are the ones who know it better.